we have any kind of expertise amongst Finnish companies that could be very useful for Indian development plans and also good partners for Indian businesses. I can easily see, for example, development of smart grid as an area of cooperation. Of course, improving energy efficiency, renewable energy production, and that kind of items are possible areas of cooperation. And then I have learned that India has very big plans concerning development of smart cities, mm-hmm. and that gives a lot of opportunities in building and construction, solar energy production, water supply, wastewater treatment management, waste management. So there are huge amount of opportunities, and now I'm very happy that I have a first class business vacation with me, and they have good contacts with the hopefully coming partners in India side. Whether it's investments here or joint ventures, it's up to each case is individual. For example, Finnish government, we have set very ambitious goals that Finland would like to be forerunner in clean technologies, including energy solutions, electric vehicles, charging of them, and so on. And it's our companies who are really doing the research and development work and developing innovations for the future problems. So I think that the right way forward is that Finnish companies can pilot and find partners here, and then further develop the systems in India according to the Indian needs. Mm-hmm. Each solution must be tailor-made to the local needs and practices. That's very important, that Finnish companies are flexible to scale up their innovations and to adjust them just to the needs that are here locally. Of course, there are some practical worries of companies, but worries and troubles are to be solved. Mm-hmm. So I think most important is the Indian will, that you have the program Make in India and Invest in India. And then I think that when Indian authorities are listening to the worries and suggestions coming from, for example, Finnish companies, what could make it easier for them to invest in India? That's the way forward, and I'm sure that we will see good progress. We have all political background for the growing and increasing business to business call. We take it very seriously. We see that climate change is the most serious problem in the world, and I'm very happy also the commitment of Indian government to Paris Climate Agreement. Finland is one of the most ambitious countries amongst EU member states. And now to implement Paris Agreement and to tackle the climate change, it's the action on the ground. And it has many reflections to energy sector. Improving energy efficiency, producing energy from many renewable sources, and developing smart grid where to get rid of the losses in electricity. These are areas of cooperation. And may I give you one number? Mm-hmm. For example, electricity loss in Finnish grid is only 3%. Mm-hmm. That's one of the lowest number in the whole world. Mm-hmm. And that's the way, that's the target and the aim what we can reach by improving energy efficiency, building smart grids, and optimizing the whole energy supply system. And that's all to benefit for